Jr. with a penalty kick for the Matadors. Yeah! Emmanuel Olsen Jr. scores the game winner. Final score in overtime, CSUN Matadors 2, Siena Saints 1. Be sure to come back for this upcoming Sunday's match against St. Mary's College Gales, 5 p.m. Tickets can be purchased in advance at the AS ticket office.